private jetties have little more. Some of them have little more facilities. They have a CC camera. They have got, they have other things. See, that that is included. Now the second part of the question, you have said that you are going to put, you are proposing 13 new jetties. Is any study being made for the 13 jetties? And the second part and the last part of the question, you have said in the details E, you have said that under 50% of central funding, you want to have Chapora River western side surely. Now that tender was taken under WRAD, whether it is duplication of work Zaidmun or whether, once again, whether we want a clarification on this point, because you have said that you are taking it under national highways. And national highway mashti di na kai sogli. Amka ki tene protection zaupa zai tinga national waterways te handover kun.
National waterways aapne, tanche by act of parliament, the rivers, seven rivers in Goa has been notified as a rivers of national importance. आता हे करता आसतना आमी हो विषय कन्सर्न मिनिस्ट्री कडेन आयल्लो, हांवेंूय आयल्लो तेन्ना, हांव डिफेन्स मिनिस्टर आशिल्लो तेन्ना, आनी आमकां एक एश्युरंस मेळ्ळें की जरी त्यो नॅशनल इम्पॉर्टन्स रिवरवेज आसल्यो तरी सुद्दां ताजे जे ऑपरेशनल एक्सरसायज आसतलो तो गोंय सरकाराच्या हातानूच आसतलो. अकॉर्डिंगली अ ट्रायपार्टेड एग्रीमेंट द सेंट्रल गव्हर्मेंट एजन्सी इज नोटिफायड एज MPT इंडियन वॉटर IWA ताज्या ताजी आनी आमचे गोवा गव्हर्मेंट अशे तिगांचो ट्रायपार्टेड एग्रीमेंट MOU हो सायन जावपाचो आहा. सगळे पॉयंट सॉर्ट आवट जाल्या, फक्त दोन पॉयंटाचेर डिस्कशन चालू आहा. इनफॅक्ट दे आर टुडे इन द टाउन. आय थिंक इन नेक्स्ट वन ऑर टू मंथ्स दॅट आय MOU वील बी सायन्ड. वन्स द MOU सायन्ड, वी आर एलिजिबल फॉर लॉट ऑफ फंडींग फॉर वॉट एवर डेव्हलपमेंट ऑफ द रिवर इज रिक्वायर्ड. द फ्लोटींग जेट इज 4 यू आर रिफरींग अँड 9 non-floating jetties, permanent jetties, they are at the initial stage of proposal. As of now, decision to construct has not been taken. We are doing the DPR and all other exercise. Once they are done, they will be funded mostly through the Sagarmala, nine jetties, and 4 floating jetties through IWA will be carried out. In fact, floating jetties are funding amka taipeksha chad melpacha.
स्पीकर सर, ह्यो बरो जेटी आहाय त्यो इट शूड नॉट इन द एंड बी फॉर कोल आनी ताका लागून कित्याक ना. सेकंड पार्ट,
दे आर फॉर ट्रान्सपोर्टींग. वी आर ट्रायींग टू, द सेंट्रल गव्हर्मेंट इज एनकरेजींग पॅसेंजर मुवमेंट अक्रॉस द स्टेट अँड सम गुड्स मुवमेंट अक्रॉस द स्टेट युजींग वॉटरवेज, बिकॉज वॉटरवे इज द चिपेस्ट वे ऑफ ट्रान्सपोर्टींग.
आर यू गोईंग टू मेक अ स्टडी?
पहिली म्हणजे लेट मी एश्युअर द हाऊस अँड थ्रू द हाऊस द स्टेट पीपल दॅट नो ॲक्शन विल बी इनिशिएटेड अनलेस एनवायरमेंट इम्पॅक्ट असेसमेंट इज टोटली डन. अँड ओनली वेन दॅट इज कॅरीड आउट वी विल कन्सिडर गोईंग फॉरवर्ड.
पब्लिक ओपिनियन मे बी शॉर्ट.
EIN भीतर आयलोच नाही. एनवायरमेंट इम्पॅक्ट असेसमेंट also has, wherever required, if you go beyond a particular limit, you have to have a public consultation. So whatever the process is defined under EIA will be carried out first. First let them do the EIA, let the consultant do the study and then put up the report. If we find the report to be safe and whatever part of the report we need to accept, we will accept it. No decision is taken in construction. When we say that this is proposed, does not mean it is proposed finally for construction. It is proposed for examination because this has an environment impact, and as you said, it also, you have to study the water flow patterns. You have to study when you remove some mud here or the sand here, there is an impact of water current somewhere else. Water deflects jata mandavi java water tu banta te utkacho flow deflects down. It created artificial areas as well as it eroded some areas. So these all aspects will be studied, and unless DPR is properly studied, no further steps will be taken. Pan bhay asa mhanun kaich karat na, ye taklen dharpachi garaj na. As far as CCTV tu maka vicharatalo, to consultant dak project dillo asa, tancho DPR aylo ki CCTV cha sandarbhanu decision ghetlo.